Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. I'm still so scared I cannot even sleep. I didn't even get through the whole night's sleep, guys. If you didn't watch, in the last episode, we actually released, oh my goodness, King Boo, guys. We actually released King Boo, and it was my fault, and it was a big mistake. Oh no, no, I'm so scared. But hello, guys. What's going on? It's your boy Luigi, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the Luigi's Fun Mansion series here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you get on below and smash that like button. You guys have been killing it recently with those likes, so let's keep it up to try to get over 1,000 likes on today's video. Oh yeah, baby, I think that we can do it. All right, but anyway, guys, what we need to do now is you guys need to go in the description of this video and go find my Instagram, Twitter, and merchandise link and check out all those links for the hottest merchandise and the coolest social media pages all around. I do live streams on Instagram and I post polls and stuff on Twitter. So a lot of people have been joining the Instagram squad. So make sure you guys do that because they're an exclusive bunch that you guys can be a part of. How cool is that? I don't know. You let me know. Anyway, so yeah, without further ado, subscribe if you're new. Let's get right into it. That kind of rhymed. But anyway. I got fat rhymes. My name is Luigi. Anyway, so we're going to go over here and let's go see what's going on. Good morning, Mr. Larry.
Hey, Luigi, how are you? Did I miss anything important the other day?
Not really. You just kind of missed that, I kind of said that the Nevo Bye guy.
What'd you say? No, nothing. Oh, well, anyway, the ice convention was great. I saw a lot of ice, and, there's packed ice, and there was sleek ice. There was even dry ice.
Dry ice?
Yeah, it's dangerous. Don't touch it. But it's so addictive. Oh, it's so cool.
Well, I'm glad you had fun at the ice convention the other day.
Yeah, so what are we gonna do today?
I don't know. I gotta round up the troops, all right? I have a special surprise for all the fans. So all the fans, make sure you guys stay involved because I have a way that you guys can get a shout out. But before we do that, what are you doing?
You idiot, I'm practicing my skills.
Well, your skills for what?
We have a bad guy on the loose.
We have a what on the loose?
We have a bad guy. King Boo escaped.
Wait, what do you mean King Boo escaped?
This idiot let him out.
Hey, don't go throwing around the I word like that.
I'm sorry. I say things I don't mean when I'm, stressed out. Anyway, I've been practicing my shots.
Wow, seems like your targets are dead on.
Yeah, that's the point. I need to be well prepared so I can survive.
Okay, good luck protecting all of us.
No, I'm not protecting all of us. What are we doing today? Building a wall around the house? Are we getting our defenses in order?
No, we have a surprise for the fans.
What are you doing, Luigi? We need to get things ready.
Too bad, E-Gag. I'm sorry.
Okay, can you say my name more clear?
E-Gad.
Okay, the fans were getting confused.
E-Gad. With a D. E-Gad.
Sounds like you're saying E-Gag.
No, E-Gad. There you go. I'll say it like that. Hello, E-Gad. See, there you go. Okay, now the fans understand.
Oh, well, that's going to be annoying.
Well, I won't say it like that anymore. Now that they know what I'm saying, then they could stop questioning it. But anyway, guys, I'm not blaming you because we have a special surprise for you guys in a little bit. But I'm going to go see what first French Koopa is up to. French Koopa, what are you up to today? French Koopa?
Oh my goodness, I miss my home country. Oh, I want to go back. Oh, I long for the days where I fought in the war, and I had croissants every single day. And oh, I miss it.
French Koopa?
Oh, Luigi! How are you doing today, my good friend?
Are you alright?
Yes, I'm okay. I'm just scared about this old ghost thing. I wish I could go back to France, you know, where it's safe and life happens. And you know what I'm talking about, Baguette?
Ruff, ruff.
Oh, little dog. He's so cute. I can't believe you are a doggy.
Oh, of course, he's a very French dog, Ariel. Look, his collar even matches my shell. Oh, so nice.
Oh, my goodness. I can't believe we're talking about this when we could be putting up defenses.
Okay, calm down on the whole defense thing. It's going to take a while for him to attack.
Yeah, I think he's right. I think everyone needs to just calm down.
Well, anyway, should we go wake up Blimpy?
Oh, that is a great idea. Okay, let's go wake up Blimpy.
All right, fine. We'll do that. Okay, let's go wake up Blimpy. Where is he? Blimpy! Blimpy, are you in here? What's wrong, Blimpy?
Oh, I'm sorry. I still have PTSD. I thought you guys were King Boo.
No, Blimpy. We're not King Boo, we're your friends.
See, at least he has a clue. Limpy, shouldn't we be scared of King Boo? You have no idea the power that King Boo has.
Well, we have a surprise for the fans today. We can focus on that in the next episode.
You're wasting time, Luigi. You're wasting precious, precious time.
Well, I'll waste all the time I want.
Ooh, I feel so bad. I feel like it's all my fault. I should have never scared you, Luigi.
It's okay, Blimpy. I should have never even sucked you up in the vacuum anyway. But, French Cooper, what are you looking at?
As I know, it's the water. It's just so mesmerizing. It's so crazy.
I know what you mean, bro. The water's so cool.
All right, we're getting really off topic now. All right, guys, let's go into what we're actually wanting to talk about today.
Luigi, what's that?
Well, I have a very special surprise for all the fans, a way that they can get shoutouts here on this channel. All right, guys, so you know that we live with some very cool creatures, including a ghost. And this series was originally based off of Luigi's Mansion, which was based off of...
Why, Ghost, of course!
Yes, exactly, it was based off Ghost. So... what we decided to do is something very unique, and we decided to have a fan shout-out system where fans can get their names put on graves right outside of our house to represent the undead fans.
What a great idea, Luigi! Very, very well fits in the theme.
Well, thank you, Blimpy.
I love the idea. I think the fans will want to be put on the graves.
Yeah, guys, so you guys have your very own grave in front of our house. It'll be very, very cool. It's kind of a spooky theme, because that's what this whole series is kind of about. So, we have a little spooky, 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 spooky. Spooky thing. Alright, but guys, this is not going to work like the other series where you guys just answer a question. I think the Princess Pals are already doing that, aren't they?
Yeah, they're already doing that. I heard it the other day on the video.
So they're doing a question system. Well, we're doing something different, guys. If you want to be put in to the Luigi's little grave of fun, the little signs, and get a shout out for your Instagram page or whatever you want, your name, what you need to do is go on my and follow my Instagram or Twitter and tweet me or tag me. Don't direct message me because I just won't see it as much. But tweet me or at me in pictures online or fan art that you post of this series. So I want to see you guys make fan art of Blimpy, French Koopa, and Larry and Egad and me. So guys, all you need to do is make fan art, and what you can do is put it in on Instagram, on Twitter, because I want to get more of a following on Instagram and Twitter for the fans, so more interactive, and then I might even like repost it or retweet it or something like that, and you guys will get your name on one of the actual graves. How cool is that?
Ooh, I like that idea. It's a lot easier than the other ones.
Yeah, instead of a comment, we're actually gonna do a real life picture, and it might even be posted on the show. I'm not sure yet, but I might be able to get the pictures up and have them shown into the entire world, so you guys get your little seconds of fame. How cool would that be? But in order to do this, you must be a subscriber, you must be following my Twitter and Instagram accounts, and you must like the video. So I'll be picking one lucky winner every episode that we actually get fan art. I don't know how often we'll actually get it, but we will pick one lucky winner to be added into. Guys, what should we call it?
Ooh, I have it. The Fun Graves.
Oh, that's actually a good idea. So if you want to be added into one of the fun graves, then make sure that you guys tweet me or post me pictures of fan art on Instagram or Twitter. And you have a chance to get added into the fun graves. This is going to be so fun, guys.
I hope they paint me as a beautiful French woman.
What?
Never mind. Just draw me and my dog Baguette, okay?
Okay, that sounds more like it.
I want to be on the beach.
On the beachy gag?
Yeah, with a bathing suit on and sunscreen and...
Oh, interesting. What do you want, Blimpy?
Ooh, I want to be a ghost.
Blimpy, you are a ghost.
Oh, me and my girlfriend.
You and your girlfriend? Okay, that's kind of weird. Why would they pick that?
Because I ship it. Hashtag Blimpara.
Blimpara, that's your ship name?
Yeah, me and Tiara, Blimpara, Blimpara, hashtag Blimpara.
Okay, well, that's weird. Anyway, what about you, Larry?
I want me. And check it. I don't think anyone's ever done this before. Me and just ice everywhere. Just ice. Ice. Hashtag Team Ice. Oh, you're hashtag Team Ice? Yeah, I'm hashtag Team Ice.
Yeah, let's go with hashtag Team Ice. But anyway, guys,
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. Hopefully you guys like the idea and you're ready to do it. So guys, thank you so much for watching. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe. If you're new, make sure you want to smash that like button. Get all the support you can for your chance. And make sure you guys tweet me. The links for my Instagram and Twitter are in the description of this video. So we will see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye.
Yes, it's tripolar, and yes, it's freezing outside, but guys, it is time for the January merch tournament. That's right, guys, we're doing Capture the Flag, Fire vs. Ice. You guys know I'm the Team Ice captain, so I'm rocking that Team Ice shirt, baby. This is available now on the merch store. Go check it out, whether you support Team Fire or Team Ice. Make sure you get the merch for it, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video. Link is in the description if you really want to show your support. By the way, whoever gets the merch of the winning team this season will receive a giveaway, so make sure that you guys get your merch. Support Team Fire, support Team Ice, and may the best team win. We're coming for you, Team Fire. Let's go, Team Ice, baby.